In this example, it says, if the radius of Earth were to shrink by 1%, its mass remaining the same, we are required to find the new value of acceleration due to gravity on Earth's surface. So, here we can say, as we know, that gravity on Earth's surface, we can write as gme over re square. And if say its radius is changed by 1%, which is reducing, so we can write new gravity, gs dash, we can write as gme over re can be replaced by 0.99 re as it is reduced by 1%, this square. So, here it can be written as gme by re square, I can replace by gs divided by 0.99 square. And if you wish to calculate its value, it can be written like gs dash is equals to, on simplifying, it will be gs multiplied by 1 minus 0.01 square, and the power can be taken minus 2. And as 0.01 is very small, this minus 2 can be taken in for binomial, and this will be equal to 1.02 gs. So, gs dash can be given as 1.002 gs. That implies that new value of gravity will be increased by 2%, as earlier it was gs and now it is 1.02 gs. That will be the answer to this problem.